What did you mean back there, Meg? About how you found it?
Nothing. It's just my nerves talking.
There's something I should know about this place, about Seraph.
Megan!
Hold on.
We're still getting biochemical fluctuations across the artificial flow cells.
Okay. But the increased neural peptides coming from the PDOT cluster could be throwing off your calibrations.
Right. I'll double check that.
I can't believe you were asking about David. You've been here long enough to know of Eric! You wouldn't be avoiding me, would you?
I wouldn't dream of it, Dr. Reed. I think I know why Declan's readings are off.
Too many peptides?
I'm thinking the glial tissue breakdown we noticed after splicing in the repressive protein might be the cause. If we had a better cytometer...
We might get a more accurate reading that confirms the theory. I'll ask David to consider
all times.
Well, if he orders one from Page Industries, maybe they'll throw in another cappuccino maker.
You overthink everything, Adam. The work we're doing is good. We're helping people overcome their physical limitations.
Yeah, except most of our clients seem to be DOD.
You're doing
it's
good.
Not all
just another hour to go.
We work with teachers, doctors, construction workers.
Damn it!
Watch it, Eddie. Those boxes are worth more than your salary.
Sorry.
Nia, you almost ready?
For Washington? Huh.
Ah, Dr. Reed. This is General O'Neill.
Dr. Savchenko was telling me you've made progress on the typhoon.
Yes, thanks to Vasily, actually.
As I was saying, sir, the typhoon uses a modified combat chassis like the one I'm wearing. But I've improved its design using shaped microcharges to propel the steel balls.
And the backblast problem?
Solved through kinetic bleeders in the augment. Here, watch. Go ahead.
How soon till it's ready?
I'm afraid I have to run, but Vasily has all the details, General.
Of course.
We still have some work to do to improve the time.
You're right. The teacher would just love having one of those things.
You're missing the point. Defense contracts keep us afloat, but neural augmentations that make you think faster, react quicker, they can really improve a life. Everybody's lives. David's talked about it for years.
Yeah. He is a talker.
He's a good man. Admit it, Adam. A part of you likes him.
I like everyone, Dr. Reed.
Yeah, right.
How far are you going?
Diane's office. I forgot to leave her a key so she can walk Kubrick. He's gotten big, you know. Keeps knocking over all my plants.
Did he destroy that vase yet?
I moved it. And I fenced in the yard, like you always said you were going to.
Yeah, never got around to that. Sorry.
Me too. About a lot of things. Adam, there's something I...
Good evening.
Pritchard.
So, are we all ready for the trip?
There's Farida. I'd better hurry. See you at the helipad, Adam.
Sure.
Did I interrupt something, Jensen?
You fix that firewall yet?
You don't fix an entire firewall. You find the loophole and plug it.
Then did you plug it?
Yes, I did. Want to know how? Oh, wait, I forgot. Ex-cop. I doubt you'd understand.
Ex-SWAT, and you'd be surprised. Seraph has to see you too.
Athena. She wants me to show her how to track our scientist implanted locator devices. In case your security plans in Washington don't measure up.
They will.
Gentlemen, how wonderful to see you both. Go right in, Adam. He's waiting.
This is the newest in encrypted GPL trackers, Athena. It transmits data to our dedicated satellites every 10 feet.
I don't care what it takes. I want you, Darrow, in Washington, by my side.
The man doesn't jump for anyone. He's a Nobel Prize winner.
Senators love this guy, Lyle. The hearings will go much smoother with him there. Big day for us tomorrow. Everything in place?
Yes, sir. Capitol Police will escort us to the Hill, and then Federal Protection Services takes over.
Good. How's our girl holding up?
She's nervous.
All she has to do is show him her research. She explained it to you?
Not really into the whole science thing, boss.
It's incredible. All those purists out there accusing us of tampering with the natural order. when all Megan's done is figure out how to unlock the potential that exists within our own DNA. It's safer and easier than anything you, Darrow, ever did.
Environmental malfunction. Laboratory subsection 6. All lab chiefs, please report in.
We better not take any chances. Not tonight. Use my elevator to get down there. You know the code?
Yeah, 0451.
Let me know what you find. Athena, get someone to shut off the damn racket.
Yes, sir.
We need to know what's happening, Adam. Use my elevator.
Pritchard, where's Megan? She report in yet?
Her GPL implant shows her moving through the microchem labs. I think she's running.
Damn. Must have been a serious equipment failure. Can you get eyes on her?
I'm trying, but the intellicams aren't responding. There's interference coming from somewhere. Find out what's happening, Jensen. Hurry!
Pritchard? Pritchard!
Before you can do anything, you must be able to get around. The first move you'll want to learn is the crouch. It will allow you to get into small space. Some objects in the environment can be picked up and moved. When the lead starts to fly, it's wise to take cover. This will protect you from bullets and explosives. To shoot, peek out from behind your cover spot, either to the side or from above. Then take aim and fire. Whenever possible, use cover when moving around. Line of sight is important, and by keeping behind cover, you'll stand a better chance that enemies won't get a bead on you.